Differential diagnosis. The process of determining which disease, from a set of possible candidates, is causing a patient's symptoms. A list of the common causes of a primary symptom. Differential diagnosis. Differential diagnosis.